Yo, what's up trainers? Sam here, bringing you another exciting episode. After the recent Garchomp buffs, I can tell you that Garchomp is kinda nice now. It does so much sustain damage, nobody can flat out fight a Garchomp early to late game, and his sustain and heal is drastically higher. The only hurdle he has is the mid game of trying to get Garchomp, but after that, he shreds everyone and objectives on command. Here are my items, and these are the emblems I run. Try this build and let me know in the comment section down below. As always, I hope you guys enjoyed this game. Subscribe to my channel, smash that like button, and hit that bell icon to get notified when these videos will be up. Oh shit, did I just see a Mewtwo there? Is fucking doomed. Oh shit. Damn, this Comfy actually just full babysitting this fool. I've only pressed that, bro. I've only pressed it. Stun him. What the hell? What the fuck did he stun? What the hell? Why do we always play for this? And we don't even score it. If you're gonna play for it, score the points. Holy shit, what the fuck am I watching? I actually griefed it, bro. Farm that up there. Why are we farming this with together? What about my combos? They're too clean, huh? They're too clean. Dragon combo that!
Time's up!
100k game, come on. Don't even talk to me about combos. Cool profile pic, Sam. Yo, thank you.
You win!
Tough, tough game. Tough. Come on. Don't talk to me about that. Don't talk to me about comedy.